I am 10 years old. I use they, them pronouns, and I am transgender non-binary. At what point do I go from being someone you protect to someone who is a threat? Not based on my heart or any of my actions, but just based on my genitalia. And your ignorant ideas of what you think who I am means. I deserve to age without fear that the bathroom and change space that allows me to feel safe and at peace will be taken from me. I deserve to become an adult that has freedom to use a change room I need.